at the end of the day, the internship is what you make of it.
It, you know, empowered me personally to feel like I'm making a difference.
Reshaping how that looks like as well as a design intern.
I'm actually working on a real project, and whatever the work I do will actually have an impact.
Open my brain, like, without limitations.
I, as an intern, could make such a big impact.
That just goes to show that what you do as an intern really matters, and everybody here really appreciates the younger generation's input.
The best part about being an MBA intern is that you're in a position to come in and just start delivering impact from day one.
I think the best part are the people. And the people at eBay are just awesome. I love the community gatherings.
Personal favorites for me are the intern speaker series.
I'm very excited for the next 5 to 10 years of eBay's identity, especially how they're going to implement new strategies to capture the Gen Z market.
Also leave a lasting impact.
It's a lot of unique and more in-depth knowledge that you don't necessarily get out of a college classroom.
With eBay, they're trying to promote better buyer and seller experience.
I felt very heard.
People really value what I'm saying. And
I think that's one of the most important values, not competing with the sellers, empowering small businesses.
It was like I could be everywhere that I wanted, and everywhere I was welcome and included.